What happens when you sit next to a giant puddle with a sign that says splash me? I don't know, but today we're gonna find out by first searching for a giant puddle. Searching for the perfect puddle is hard. It needs to be long and big to make sure we get super wet.
Bro.
Oh, this one works. Perfect. Step two, grab your chairs. Step three, bring in the sign. Final step, get comfortable. We're ready. While we wait, did you know that 99.9% of people can't subscribe with their nose? Oh my God, here comes a car.